Immaculate Heart of Mary School, founded in 1951, is a Catholic coeducational parochial school for children in pre-kindergarten through grade 8. Located in Towson, Maryland, IHM strives to nurture well-rounded, independent Christian students in a warm, safe, and secure environment. Immaculate Heart of Mary School strives to develop the whole student, physically, mentally, emotionally, intellectually, and spiritually. We believe that a child's early learning experiences help to unify all of these aspects and in turn help to create a well-rounded student. IHM's warm, nurturing environment promotes a student's Christian development, respect for others, self-determination, and independence. Each child is unique, and at IHM we strive to promote individuality by encouraging strengths and bolstering weaknesses. We take our commitment to each child's development seriously. Students must meet age requirements as well as demonstrate academic and developmental ability for admission to IHM. Creating a challenging and stimulating learning environment is IHM's top priority. In grades 1 through 8, students are grouped in a uniform setting for language arts and math instruction. This allows teachers the time necessary to address various learning styles and abilities. Timing plays a key role in instruction, and all students are exposed to the same curriculum. Homerooms are grouped diversely to promote more of a community atmosphere. In addition to their general academic classes, all students from pre-K through grade 8 participate in computer education, music, art, physical education, and library science. Students also take part in many other activities that bring them together as a Catholic school community. The pre-K program for four-year-olds meets 5 mornings a week, while the kindergarten follows a full-day schedule. Fostering learning and helping our youngest children develop a positive sense of self is the essence of these programs. Developing basic religious values, as well as concentrating on primary language arts and math skills, is the main focus with our children. Language arts and math work is accomplished during the morning in uniform groupings. After lunch and recess, children resume their studies in the afternoon with social studies, religion, and science in mixed groupings. Classes are taught by departments in the upper grades. Children gain the experience of changing classes throughout the day, a valuable tool for high school and college. Readiness assessments are given several times a year in order to track children's progress and keep parents informed. Before and after school care is available in partnership with the Towson YMCA. As a parish school, the principal is empowered by the pastor to run the daily operations of the school. The school has a supportive and dedicated faculty of professionals and auxiliary staff that administer to the individual needs of every student in both a caring and Christian manner. All teachers are encouraged to maintain their credentials, and at present 85% of the faculty have a master's degree. All students are encouraged to get involved in extracurricular activities, which will not only enhance the learning process, but help develop a child's social interactions. IHM has an active home and school association consisting of our dedicated parents. Parents volunteer at recess, in the kitchen, at bingo, and during field trips, as well as organizing social and fundraising events for the school. The Immaculate Heart of Mary School, providing exceptional Catholic education to students from pre-K through grade 8. If you would like more information about IHM, please visit us online at www.immaculateheartofmary.com or call 410-668-8466.